Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Hey! Get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
This is power. Devil Sword Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one. Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
Ah!
I'm not a fan of ruins. Like my city's lively.
I'm on fire.
What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it down.
Good.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. What?
Yeah!
Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long-ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Hmm.
like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was, everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
For road rash.
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
You need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine.
Ah!
Huh. Fried blood in the gut. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled. I follow these grooves. When in doubt, smack it. Yep. Here comes the blue. Uh-huh. I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
Yeah.
That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much. Demonic power was activated in me once when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Dante.
Bro.
this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun. Entirety. This inconvenience matters not.
Looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that. Dante.
I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
Like there's a cave down there.
Hey, B, what's smelling something down there. How about you?
Looks like we still got a long ways to go. Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body.
Enjoy the taste of this.
It's time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition.
Thank you.
journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he will not.
No way can we handle her, but we don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow. Much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
Thank you.